Is there anyone in the vehicle?
I can't tell. It doesn't look, it looks like somebody actually pulled up to a gate up and set it on fire is what it looks like.
That's part of a 911 call that led deputies to find a body in a burning car in Paulding County. They made the gruesome discovery this morning near Vinson Mountain Crossing and New Vinson Mountain Road. Detectives have not said anything about the person in the car or how he or she ended up there. You can look for updates when we get them on 11alives.com and the 11 Live app.